Okay, so a small addition to the amphibious assault strats. If you position yourself on the side here, there's kind of a little corner there. You can shoot the enemies on the boat without having to expose yourself quite as much as if you would jump onto the railing and shoot them from there. But of course, it's a bit slower because you have to go to two positions to kill all of them. You can keep the guy on the front of the boat alive, but it's a bit dangerous because he will shoot the boat on the way back and might blow it up. So it's a bit slower but safer if you want to preserve health. Also, on the way back, you want to drive a kind of wide circle around the other boat that you might make out through the fog there, because they have a case, and since you are in a boat, they have higher accuracy and can easily blow you up by the time you get back here.